6, a California congresswoman says she is not convinced the glitches that caused late unemployment payments are fixed.
And she says her office will step in to see if that changes things at the EDD. KCRA 3 Sharkhan is Shams. Continuing with a development here you'll only see on KCRA 3.
Gulson, Congresswoman Doris Matsui today said she's frustrated herself and that she will get involved to see if there's anything she can do to make sure Californians get better service from EDD.
I would definitely try to figure out what to do here and get involved in this.
Congresswoman Doris Matsui responding to a question from KCRA 3 about Californians who continue to get late unemployment payments told us today her office will step in.
And I just think it's absolutely ridiculous. We thought, I'd heard that it got addressed, but it's not addressed.
Californians like Roxanne Brooks continue to wait. Brooks filed an application for unemployment benefits on November 5th, 2.5 months ago.
If it's not going to be for 6 months, you have a big blowout and it's a problem, let me know so I can have an alternative plan instead of me waiting week by week by minute.
Brooks recently moved from Southern California to live with a family member in Sacramento, saying she could no longer afford to live on her own.
But there comes a point where, you know, there's only so much charity a person wants to take.
EDD insists that its new software system, developed by Deloitte, works, and that the only Californians not getting payments on time are people with eligibility problems. But it's not clear why it takes the agency weeks and sometimes months to resolve those issues. Thousands of people in Florida are also getting late payments after Deloitte launched software there. In that state, the U.S. Department of Labor sent experts in last week to make sure payments go out.
Now that we've realized that it really has not been addressed as we thought it was, I think we will have to get involved in some way.
EDD sent state lawmakers a letter earlier this month. It doesn't address the fact that the agency is still processing many claims manually rather than through automation. But in the letter, EDD says it will explore ways to at least give people a call back. EDD does not answer the majority of phone calls.
So at this point, what specifically could Doris Matsui do about this?
So she didn't specify today, Kelly. What we asked her is if she might ask the Department of Labor to step in, as a U.S. senator did in Florida. She didn't say, but she did say that she will get involved in some way to try to help. It was obvious she thought this was resolved or being resolved and has now realized that it hasn't been.
Well, it's an interesting development in this still ongoing story. Shar, thank you.